le parc de Montréal. It is live. I should be, able to go.
Is that a YouTube?
Okay. know how to find the fleet now, but that should have been the link.
Were you able to get into that thing? Oh, I told you to download the Streamlabs. So it's J-O-O-G-L, right? It's not G-L-M-F.
First-round district contest between the Gulf High School Buccaneers and your Springstead Eagles. Let's meet these teams. First, for the Gulf Buccaneers, with a record of 6 wins, 19 losses. Number 5, Shelby Capella.
Go, Shelby!
Number 10, Gabriella Casabella. Number 14, Elizabeth Schwab.
Woo-hoo!
Now the Green Springstead Eagles with a record of 13 wins and 10 losses. Number 12, Jay Villa. Number 15, Lucy Wagner.
19.
Number 20, Amelia Sullivan. Number 23, Lanaya Hicks. Number 31, Layla Evans. Number 33, Brianna Green. Number 35, Jenna Mastandria. Number 44, Emily Meiser.
Thank you.
that's the worst thing you could ever say to your team.
Too high. Yeah.
she never responded because when she found out it was spring break, she didn't have to respond, and then they raised the price on it. It's 4 bedrooms too. My sister's like score, and I'm not in a hurry to tell you, so we're good. My sister, she messaged me. She's like, "What's the score?" I'm like, "I'm not in a hurry to respond to that."
Yeah. Mark's like, "I think you're right. They have gotten, they're either tired or they're gotten worse, or I'm like, he's like, but they still can't dribble."
Thank you.
Gabby this TikTok yesterday. Let me see if I find it. I was dying. This dog had me cracking up somewhere. So now I only have one bar of service in here.
Thank you.
they're decent.
They're like pretty fair.
Shoot it, Paige!
get your presents down. You know what I mean? So the power is always in control. This is when you did this.
And then they call travel. Come on. They can show.
Of course it is!
Wow. I am just blown away by the referees here. Like, just be fair.
Shelby, that was pretty.
Thank you. our team.
The ball went in with the guy.